ready. Come on. All right, so here are the Z-Man 5¾-inch Bang sticks. They come in 13 really cool colors. And they're essentially a stick bait. Very flexible, very nice stick bait. We're going to insert a Neko ShroomZ wacky rig weight into the nose of this thing and do a little tank test. And here we have a Neko ShroomZ weight. I just shoved that thing up in there and it held and it's not going to come out. Okay. No, not surprising. It goes down and it hits on the bottom and that's where it stays. You just jiggle your line a little bit. Yeah, that little tail is going to do some little wiggly things like that. And I guess that's the additional fish attracting action that it's got. This would be an interesting bait to try out. Neko rigged Bang stick. Might be some folks that think these hike-in float tube excursions are a piece of cake. Just boom, you're there. Let me give you an idea of what's going on here today. As you can see, I'm actually wearing field pants that I would use if I was out rabbit hunting in the briars. And I'm kind of following these game trails made by what appear to be drunken white-tailed deer. As they just sort of meander here and they meander there. It is about every 20-25 yards I've had to clear a path through all these briars and brambles with my limb cutter, and then I'll clear out an area and bring my stuff up here, then clear out another area, and I'm attempting to head towards that tree line. I think you can see my float tube back there nesting in the grass somewhere. Let me see. So I've gone about, oh, I don't know, 250 yards. I got about another 50 yards to go, so let me go back and get my stuff and start again. This is starting out just perfectly. I just threw this over there in the first cast. This feels good, Sparky. I'll have to enjoy it since you're not here. Beautiful, beautiful, very, very healthy. Lovely bass. Didn't bring the board today, so I guess we can just say these are all 4 and 5 pounders. That's a nice fish. See ya. Maybe these casts I'm making are just short drop casts. I'm trying to get them as shallow as I possibly can. I think those fish are just hanging real close to the bank. Gently lifting and jiggling it out to maybe a foot and a half deep. This one hit it like a topwater frog. Wow. I mean, he came roaring out from underneath that bush and grabbed that Bang stick. Come here. That was very exciting. And look at you. Now, the last one was gold and this one is silver. Beautiful, beautiful fish. Let's take your picture and send you to somebody that needs cheering up. Catch you later. I might mention I'm using the J. Blattel loop knot, 15 pound Invisex, 10 pound fluoro leader, and my buddy 10 horse Monty. Check him out. He said this is a really good knot, and so far it's worked really well. No, we'd win a tournament today, Sparky, if you were here. Look at these big, slabby monsters. My goodness. There you go, buddy. See ya. I've noticed something on these bang sticks, which is it, they'll come up and they'll go pow, and then just wait a second and then they'll pick it up. I think they're trying to kill it first. Got some strong fish in here, really strong. Okie dokie dokie, I'm ready. Come on. Okay, that one there jumped on a Bama bug colored bang stick. It's real pretty. Beautiful fish. Beautiful. Definitely gonna have to get a bigger camera one of these days. Like the new color, didn't you? Alright. Lorraine, I'm gonna have to bring you up here. We're gonna have to walk across that field full of briars, brambles, and get out here and catch some of these big fish. This is the way it's supposed to be done this time of the year. Kind of been in a drought for fish, but boy, there's some good ones in here. See ya. Too much fun swimming around. There you go. Wow. Beautiful. Gee, Christmas. I'm not sure how many more of these fish I can catch today. I'm getting worn out. Monsters. Just monsters. Catch you later. Now I'm starting to impress myself. Beautiful fish. Catch you later. Well, this bang stick did a really bang up job. So it gets to go bye-bye. Because it appears that it's going to rain for the rest of my life. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a TRD TicklerZ and sprayed grass on. Great job by the Bang Sticks. This sprayed grass color for these TicklerZ is really beautiful. Especially good now that I've got 20/20 vision in both eyes. So let's see if we can figure out what those little Yankee doodles were. Maybe they were crappie, maybe they were bluegill. Let's check it out. Well, I guess we'll get to see what that was. Yanking on the Bang Stick. Oh! It was you! There you go. Here, this is what you get. Alright. That's another Jimmy Christmas. Today is just like Christmas, except it's raining, not snowing. Beautiful, beautiful fish. I don't know if I'm going to catch anything else before I get out of here because I'm on the way back. If I do, I guess I'll film it, but if not, I'll see you later. Thanks for coming along. God bless. And it's good to be back. See ya. Come on, big girl. Well. Whoa. Okay, right in the net. Come on. Come on. There you go. There's a heavyweight right there. That is a beautiful, beautiful fish. I guess you'd call this one a lunker. I bet if we took your picture and sent it to somebody, they would really be cheered up. Don't go away. Catch you later, big bruiser.